Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the time on your Fitbit device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. For some reason, there still isn't a way to change the time from within a Fitbit watch. To do this, you will need to use the Fitbit app or website. Open the Fitbit app or website and make sure you're logged into your account and your Fitbit device is connected. Tap your profile image at the top left of the screen to open the account menu. Scroll all the way down to the bottom until you see Advanced Settings and open them. Now, it's not possible to change the time to anything you want, but you are able to edit your time zone in order to change the time in that way. If you choose a time zone 1 hour ahead from now, it will update your watch to be 1 hour later than now, for example. Choose your desired time zone from the list. Once you've done that, go and sync your watch with the app. Once it's synced, I find I still have to close and reopen the Fitbit app for the time to update on my watch. Your time has now been changed on your Fitbit watch. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.